who needs no introduction at all in the Canadian music scene. How are you, my friend?
I'm having a good time. I'm exhausted, but I'm having a good time.
Yeah, of course. Now, I have to say, we have the Warner After Party today. And my favorite thing about last year's Junos was the jam that happened at last year's Warner Party. Can we expect a similar jam tonight?
Yes, and I can give you a tip.
I can't wait. Okay, what's the tip?
So Ben from Billy Talent is going to do a song.
Yeah.
He's going to do Hasn't Hit Me Yet from Blue Rodeo.
Oh, amazing.
And that makes it official because I was saying, don't back out, man.
He can't back out now. No.
Because the Ferraro brothers are the band. They're great from Toronto Cameron House. And so we'll do it. So that'll be pretty cool.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm so excited. Will you pick a question out of our oven mitt?
The kind of person who asks for directions or likes to figure it on their own.
That's a horrible question. I'm absolutely a lost forever until I find it on my own.
You'll never ask. Why will you never ask?
I don't even like to ask where things are in a store. I can feel myself starting to turn around if I can't. And when I see somebody coming to me, can I help you? I'm like, no, I'm out.
Okay, no, I'm good. Thank you so much.
First of all, I do know that there was a study recently that GPS inhibits brain growth.
I bet.
So you have to figure out the quadrants where to go.
Yeah.
So I always think I'm promoting brain growth.
At least, look, if you can continue to tell yourself that, then you're the only person who has to believe it. So that's fine. Really is.
I have a terrible sense of direction, too. Oof.
Okay, so after the interview, you go that way.
Yeah,
I'm just saying, you're that way. Not that way, you're going that way.
Arenas are the worst because they're round.
Yep.
Like, whenever we play in arenas, I come out of the dressing room, I have no idea which way to turn. Over and over.
You need one of those go-karts with you at all times, I think, is the way to do it. Even in the grocery store, I think. Go-karts, it should be good. Thank you so much for chatting with my friend.
Pleasure.
Have a great night, and hopefully I'll see you tonight.